What is going on, guys? VoltronPlayz here, and today I'm bringing you guys a video on fairy tale something. I don't know why I said something, that's just all I could come up with in my head at the moment. Because I don't know what the name of this game is. It's in Japanese. I haven't seen any English versions. There's any English videos with the real name of it. So I don't know what the name is. Fairy tale mobile game. Anyways, I just made a video on this. But guess what? My mic was muted. It didn't pick up any of the freaking audio. So I had to delete the app, re-download it so I could get a new account. But I'm gonna pretend like I didn't do that, so I don't know anything about this app. Prior to me making that last video, I had no idea how the heck to play this app, and I was clicking around like a moron for an hour. But at least now I know how to do that all. But then you don't get to see the first reactions, kind of though. Let's just hope it didn't save my last account for some reason. Okay, it didn't. So this is probably us naming ourselves, I'm pretty sure. Wink. So I can't read Japanese. It's pretty much all in Japanese. It just came out recently. Saying that name's already taken. Please don't. I should have changed that name on the account that I deleted before. Because now it's saying that name's taken. Right? Isn't that what it's saying? What are you saying, game? What are you saying? That name's taken, I'm guessing. I'm guessing that's what it's trying to say. I should have deleted that. Bolt. You only have one of the same freaking name? That's day. It's dumb game. Okay, we're gonna go Volt. I Volt plays. No, we're just gonna go VoltronPlayz. Can we try to? I think we gotta do a maximum of 10. It looks like VoltronPlayz. Oh my god, they're so picky about their freaking name. One, two, eight, that's eight, nine, that's nine. Okay, come on. Slimmy? What is your problem? What is this game's problem? You working now? Please, are you working? Thank you for working. I should have saved my last account so I could get that name. Okay, so. Yeah. Okay, what are we doing? What are we doing? Okay, so this is a tutorial. It's all in Japanese. I can't read it. I don't know what to say. We got Lucy in the guild. We got Natsu. They're talking. Urza pops up. Natsu. I don't know what they're saying. I really don't. Okay. Something in purple and something in red. Cool. And touch over here. It said to. That was in English for some reason. But okay, whatever. Now we're going to touch. More English. Touch. More English. Okay. Touch. Touch. Cool. Touch. See how easy this is? I don't know what it's saying though, but... Now we gotta attack this dude. Now, I've done this once, like I said, but the way they attack is like, it's not the same as like, Dokken Battle, or Bleach, but it's still cool. It's weird and cool. And it looks like 3D models of the characters are cool. And like, I don't know. Which is really cool. Is it like special moves, but not like the highest tier special move? I'm guessing. Coolosis. Nice. He's done. Can I attack with Urza now? He's just doing a normal attack. No, that's Lucy. Why isn't Urza attacking? What do you have against redheads, game? Okay. Lucy, attack him, I guess. Yeah. Cool, Urza saying more. Oh, I guess we got some kind of special thing. The heck? Oh god, that's brutal. That's horrible. Oh god. He dead. Somebody get some milk. Yeah, he dead. He dead for sure. Treasure. What do we get? We got two something. Furball. Looking thing. I don't know. I wouldn't be able to tell you. nice. Touch here. Okay. This is like summonings. Touch. Are we gonna get something good? Okay, so I've seen the summoning before. there's like this gold look to it, and that's how you get like a, it's like similar to bleach, and that's how you get, you know, you're getting a 4-star. I don't know what the 5-star is. It's rainbow looking though too, which I'll show you in a second, which was pretty cool when the last time I seen it. What are we doing? Okay, so I need to remember this is where you make your teams. I need to remember. Because, okay. So on the key, right? Wasn't on the key? No, it wasn't on the key. Or was it? Okay, it's daily news, I'm guessing. See, it's like similar to Dokken Battle on Bleach. Fairy Tail Zero thing, I think. Okay, anyways, we got some coins. If we go up here to this gift box, yes, the Lacrimas and this stuff, whatever all this stuff is, calling a Windy, which are 3-stars. I don't know what the rest of this crap is. But we're gonna press the accept all button. Now we're gonna go do some summonings. Which is here. Right? No. Key. What am I thinking? Key. Okay, let's hope we get a 4-star, because I got one on my old account that I freaking tried out and I miss it already now. It was a 4-star Lucy that was like laying down in a seductive position. It was awesome. And I think we're getting all 3-stars. Dang it! That sucks. I downgraded. Gajeel, 3-star. Kana, 3-star. Mira Jane, 3-star. That sucks. 2-star? What? That was a complete downgrade from my last account. I'm pissed. I'm gonna riot on the streets. I guess you could keep, like, re-rolling. Yeah. I'm probably gonna do that, to be perfectly honest with you guys. I'm gonna re-roll until I get a 5-star. And then we'll see from there. You'll see my new account probably tomorrow. I'm gonna frick, this game is awesome. Okay, but let's just go explore on this account, because why not? I'm not sticking with this account. But this is a Lucy I got right here. This 4-star one right here. And then I guess she's a 5-star. It's a 4-star on there. Oh, I guess you summon them as 4-stars and you upgrade them to 5-star. See, I pulled this right here. I pulled that on my old account, but it wasn't freaking recording, so I had to read how to start a new account. Wow. Wow, that's jacked up, Gabe. That is jacked up. Freaking microphone. Why'd you have to be muted? Why'd you have to be muted? Why'd you have to do this to me? So I guess the highest level you can summon is 4-star, and then you upgrade them to 5-star. Dang! I had one of those! See, this is the kind of crap that pisses me off. This kind of crap pisses me off. Dang it! Okay, well, let's just go explore. Let's go explore the game, guys. Okay. We got our team. Something. More something. Something. Cool. So use that to level up. So here's, I don't know what this is. Character list. Cool. We go back. It's right here. I want to say this is our team. We're going to get this. So we're going to do Kana leader. Windy there. Windy there. I want Gray. Who do we want? Who do we want? Let's go Lucy. Okay. And then we're gonna ignore all this since I don't know what the heck to do with it. And we're gonna go to see what this flag is. I don't know what this flag is. We're not gonna go to that. Let's go to this. No. You know, we're gonna go back to this flag and do whatever this is, so. Yeah. What did I do? I don't know what I did. Let's go back. Let's get out of here. Okay. I have to do something. Do what? What am I supposed to be doing? What am I doing, guys? Oh, I guess I'm making a team for something. I'm gonna go Gajeel, actually. I guess I'm fighting. This is not gonna be good. Find a 2-star. Oh, I guess it's like versus battle. Fight me, bro. Oh, okay. I can take this dude. Ooh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, crap. At least they didn't one-hit me. Take that back. Let's just finish off Lucy. I doubt that's gonna kill her, but then we could go back and attack her with somebody else. Okay. Let's go here. Nice. We're gonna do this with Gajeel. Whoa, what does that do? makes me stronger, I'm guessing. I got this freaking water on my head. I was like, what is that? Alright, we gotta take out Natsu. So. Nice. Dang, boy. Oh, no. What the heck? That's dope. Oh, yeah, it's defense up. Okay. Attack gray. Game bunch Gajo. Doesn't matter. Defense up. Beat the crap out of this gray. And normal attack. Boom! Boy! You dead. You cannot handle me, dude. Don't even try. Don't even try. Okay. Nice. So, I guess that's like versus battle. Okay, that's cool. Alright. Okay, alright. Okay. Alright, let's do a mission. Let's do a mission. See how it goes. I feel... Ooh. Let's go. I'm sad. I'm sad that I lost that account with that 4-star. I'm gonna re-roll and get her back. Boom! Okay. Actually, that'd be a waste. I'm not gonna do that yet. I'm just gonna use normal attack. You did. Nice. The little dude. Look at this dude. Look at this dude. Meh. Hey, leave Lucy alone, you piece of crap. You gonna die today. Okay. Alright. Let's go for this, what I assume is the boss. Really? Really? Thank you. He did. Oh wait, hear this, right? Oh. Whoa, dance. For those people, for the people who like it, quit. Oh, we can do auto mode too? That's amazing! This game is awesome. Whoa, it's a golden treasure chest. I would assume we'd get lacquer marker so from that, but we didn't. How do you get this? How do you get those crystals then? Oh, heck no. We'd get demolished. Let's not. Let's just not. Okay. Well, I'm going to change my name because I want to use this on a different account. Okay. Wait, so can I make my name, if I wanted to, VoltronPlayz? Like, is that a thing? Like, I could do that. What the heck? Why wasn't it letting me do that earlier? This game, I swear, man, this game. There's something wrong with this freaking game. Well, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, because I did. I enjoyed playing this game. I'm going to re-roll for a better account and make a video with that account. I'm going to figure out how to get those little crystals. Here's how things on. And, hopefully I get to Lucy's waving to you guys, but hopefully I get one of those... Freaking my Lucy back. I like that Lucy. Hopefully I get her back. Excuse me. Wait, one second. Wait, what is this? Not that. Whatever. Hopefully I get my Lucy back and you'll see that account with the 4-star on it. which I think you upgrade to 5-star. Let me actually show you this one more thing on the menu. A lot of these are random like bullcrap buttons, but there's one button in particular. If we go, I think it's AP, something. Hold up, I'm gonna find it, I promise. Does, it's cool, actually. It like shows you all the spots for the characters. Right here, so there's 1-stars, 2-star, right? 3-star, 4-star, I had one of these, but I guess you upgrade one of these guys into a 5-star, which are these guys. So there's 45 stars, 39 4-stars. Yeah, I guess that's how 5-stars work in this game. I don't really know, to be perfectly honest with you, but I guess we'll see someday. But anyways, I'm gonna go start rerolling on this account already because I don't want to stick with an account with two 3-stars, so I'm gonna start rerolling. I'm not gonna stick with this account. I'll show you my new account whenever I get it, probably tomorrow, and I'll try to play some more of this game. If you want to see more of this, hit that like button, because I know I want to play it more, and I'll probably record it. So, if you want to see more Fairy Tail mobile game, I don't know what it's called. If you know what it's called, please comment down below. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe too. You know, it supports the channel. This is weird. This game's weird because I don't know how it works. So, what are you guys doing? It's weird. I can like move the screen. All right. Anyways, thank you so much for watching, guys. If you want to see more of this, like I said, hit the like and subscribe. Anyways, I'm VoltronPlayz, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.